Good day, everybody. My name is Perry Peterson. I'm a technical support manager with Composites One. We're visiting Cape Breton today to do some infusion trials, some training with their customers on a new process, a relatively new process with vacuum infusion. So today we started out with a hand layup process, which we just did an open mold laminate, and it's the old fashioned way of wetting out the glass, rolling out the fibers and consolidating. So we did that as a first training this morning, using a core to show how you would have to embed a core into an open mold. Showing the difference between a hand laid up process versus a vacuum infused product. All the materials, pull a vacuum, and then inject our resin. So that offers us, you know, low emissions, virtually none, and basically very clean process that we can, you know, apply all of our materials and resins and inject it all at one time. We're very involved with a lot of customer bases doing these types of trainings and, you know, introducing customers who are not familiar with the infusion world, then we certainly come out and we show them how to, you know, use the materials and basically process them. So we did a flat panel here, but what we're going to do is show a more geometry in the part to show you how you would have to bag that. Virtually, it infuses the same way, but we have to make sure our vacuum bag is positioned properly and no vacuum leaks. So What's unique about this system is where everything is under vacuum, the only smell we have is in a small bucket, so we can inject our material in there. And then, it's all injected at one time. Process. Basically, it's all consolidated, vacuum takes out the air, and there's no manual work once we have a perfect vacuum versus the hand.